Well, no, that's because Loma. That's because Loma just wanted out of the fight at that moment.
Yeah, but no, pero no estaba lastimado el otro. No, he wasn't out. Like, he wasn't out.
He wasn't out.
Yeah, he was beating the shot.
Loma wanted the fight to be stopped, but the guy wasn't out. He wasn't finished.
Yeah, wasn't out. So hey, so
yeah, but like, the bus not gonna save you. It's really rare when you have a guy like Loma. You got another guy, go fucking.
They'll keep swinging hard. Yeah, but you know.
Well, that's what you're supposed to do.
This heavyweights.
No.
This heavyweights, like I'm telling you, I don't know which fight it was, but he didn't. Or I don't know if it was heavyweights, but he stopped and didn't.
I remember that. I saw that. Anymore, yeah.
And waited for the ref to come in.
And the ref came and stopped it.
Yeah. You know, Conlan was out, and if the ropes were still holding him up, Wood was gonna keep going. He was gonna keep going.
Hey, Conlan did much better than what I thought. He did really well.
Conlan got down.
Yeah, he dropped him first round. Good kid.
Yeah.
Conlan got down. Wood, hey, what a dramatic ending.
Oh my God, the fucker.
Robert, you've been in boxing.
Hello.
Osito, you've been in boxing for many, many years.
Okay.
How many times have you seen fighters fall out of the ring in your career?
Okay. All right, it happens. I haven't seen it too many myself.
Kermit Centron with Paul Williams. Mm-hmm. Bernard Hopkins with Joe Smith. Right? Yeah. And then this weekend, Chepe, when have you seen it?
Shit, I've seen it a couple of times, but not many.
Have you ever seen it in the gym?
In the gym?
Anybody fall out of the ring?
No.
Nah.
It doesn't happen that often.
No, it doesn't.
You know, they used to only have 3 ropes back in the day, and it happened more often, so they added now 4 or 5 ropes.
Yeah.
And crazy. Usually they're like, the top ropes are usually tight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But that was a great fight.
It was a badass. It was a really good fight.
It's Nano. What's up, Nano? How you feeling?
Good, how you doing?
Do you have a fight day yet? Anything coming up?
Yeah, this weekend.
Who'd you fight?
No, I'm gonna fight this weekend.
Who are you fighting?
I don't know anybody against my wife.
Oh, yeah.
Anybody bump into me, step on my shoe at the club?
The people step on your shoes at the club?
Yeah,
how rude.
Or anybody who bumps into me, they gain the hand. Catching his hand.
All that smoke.
All the smoke. Always right, 24/7.
That's true.